under orders, and they've jumped away for the Brandon Hill Capital Ledbury 100 members race. Hope you've all had a great afternoon here at Maysmore, and we'll join us again next year. Royal Riviera leads to the first fence from Chance for Gold, then Nickname Exit and MTR. Towards the second. Good style. Both at meeting last time out. Hasn't run very much, but he's obviously got plenty of ability. He's from Royal Riviera. With Nickname Exit. Both up on the outside, and then an Empty Dad. Royal Riviera, Chance for Gold, and then Empty Dad, and Nickname It, who's in the pink colours. Fence 4, and Chance for Gold, a very narrow leader there from Empty Dad, Royal Riviera, and Nickname Exit. Riviera in the hoops. Pink colours of Chance for Gold, the orange of Empty Dad. And then there's about three lengths back to Nickname Exit. Empty Dad was one of the most impressive maiden winners of the season, Garthorpe. He does get a £21 allowance because he's a four-year-old. He's sprinter bred, but could hardly have won in better style than he did that day, so really interesting prospect for the Shark Hanlon Yard. Finishing second at Barbary Castle. Another moment of pressing Chance for Gold for the lead. It's Royal Riviera now a couple of lengths behind them. And then there's three lengths or so back to Nickname Exit. The open ditch, fence 7. Empty Dad comes a little bit better. Chance for Gold, Royal Riviera, finally Nickname Exit. Over the neck, and again Empty Dad, very adept, racing level with Chance for Gold, Royal Riviera, Nickname Exit. Not one of the back straight on this circuit. And Empty Dad, oh, he landed very awkwardly there. He did well to make love with that. He might knuckle over, but he didn't. And he's still neck in front. Chance for Gold. Three legs away. And then Nickname Exit. There's another Nickname Exit behind. Nickname Exit. An Irish horse. He's sailed off on Ludlow to chase. Last time out. He's not going the pace of the leaders at the moment. He's not very far away, so James Ridley is just pushing him along. The Empty Dad, Royal Riviera, comes upside on Chance for Gold, and then Nickname Exit. And a bit novice there was Empty Dad. And Dave Mansell's now just booting him along to meet the lead from Royal Riviera. Ed Bailey gets that one into second place. And Sam Jukes is having to work a bit on Chance for Gold. And Nickname Exit is only four or five lengths behind. But it's Empty Dad and Royal Riviera towards the back straight. Royal Riviera. 21 point to points and won twice. And both of them have been here at Maysmore. So the course specialist is head in front of Empty Dad as they turn down far side, expecting to rise at the moment, and the rules have been point to point. Two leaders duel, with Chance for Gold not finding much at the moment. He's dropped 8 lengths away, and Empty Dad's on there. He took a horrible fall there, Empty Dad, and he has got up, thank goodness, and Dave Mansell is sitting up. So that was just a really chancy jump and a heavy fall for Empty Dad. So Royal Riviera is left with a big lead, but he's idling. And although he's 12 lengths in front, he's going pretty slowly. And Chance for Gold and Nickname Exit have got a chance of catching him as they go towards the fourth from home. The lead is now down to probably 8 lengths for Royal Riviera. Might perk up a bit if something challenges him. And having sat out the back, Nickname Exit is now just about in second. Although Chance for Gold moves up again on the outside. And they're just closing in on Royal Riviera. At the third from home, Royal Riviera. He's a couple of lengths in front here. Oh, Chance for Gold and Nickname Exit hard ridden in third. Royal Riviera turns out of the back straight. Chance for Gold, who was apparently labouring about 6 furlongs ago, is struggling now to bridge the gap again, and the leader goes 4 lengths ahead. Dave Mansell, by the way, sitting in a vehicle now. He got up pretty quickly after that rather horrible fall. But down towards the second from home, and as they come to jump it, Royal Riviera has still got the advantage, plugging on out in front of Chance for Gold, who's still at length and a half to five. He's gradually getting more Chance for Gold. Royal Riviera, though, is still idling, so not over yet. Royal Riviera and Chance for Gold clear the Nickname Exit. And Royal Riviera comes to the last. He's just as okay. And Chance for Gold still trying to close. But Royal Riviera in the Bailey colours is the third win here at Maysmore for the Ed Bailey Nicky Shepherd trained horse, beating Chance for Gold and Nickname Exit.